Kandigai on the Vandalur Kedambagalam Road is spread across 2 square kilometer area. It has a large number of residential plots available on the Vandalur Kedambagalam Road. Welcome to MBTV. I am Nagarajan. In this video today, I will tell you what you should consider before buying plots in Kandigai.
It is about 10 kilometers away from the Chennai Outer Ring Road and is situated on the main Kedambagalam-Vandalur Road. Nearby major localities are Rathinamangalam, Nallambakkam and Melamottaiyur that also offer plots. Plots here are approved by CMDA. Tax records of these plots are provided in a document called PATTA. This document is a must before buying or selling plots here. However, for agricultural lands, Chitta is the legal document used here. In Kandigai, preferred sizes of plots are 30 by 20, 30 by 40 and 40 by 60 dimensions. Plots are available in the price range of ₹800 to ₹2500 per square feet. Located at 11 km from Vandalur, Kandigai has 10 major plot promoters and a number of smaller developers who are involved in the development of layout projects. Among plot projects, specific mention should be made about Park Avenue, Kuberan Nehar and Mahalakshmi Nehar. Samira Group, which has developed layouts on 55 acres land as phase 1 of the development. There is no piped water supply here. In plot projects, developer supplies groundwater through piped lines. Electricity is not an issue here. For daily necessities, nearby general stores and shops are available. St. Joseph School and Colors India are prominent schools located near Kandigai at a distance of 3 km. Chettinad Hill City is 3 km away. Marina Grand Mall is 9 km away. Sipcot IT Park, which has many major IT companies like TCS and Cognizant, are located 16 km away from this locality. Chennai International Airport is just 26 km and 15 minutes driving distance. And Oorappakkam is the nearest railway station at a 10 km distance. Residents in Kandigai commute through MTC buses and Kandigai has its own bus stop.
Proximity to IT Park are driving the plot transactions in Kandigai. People working in these areas buy plots predominantly for investment purposes. However, construction on plots is yet to pick up. Found the review useful? Hit the like button and do share your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to subscribe to MBTV for all the latest updates on real estate.